At setup, I'd like to see this golfer's right shoulder be left of the red line. So he's getting a little spine tilt away from the ball. That would help him get back to the ball a little better, because what we're going to see is from here, he's going to swing and tip over. See how his back now is tipping the wrong direction? That's called a tip over swing. And if we could just get him to be on this line with his back, his spine would be in a better position. Then he could move back into the ball, which has got a great move into the ball, but he doesn't lag. Good extension, great extension down the line. Now his spine is in the right position, so why don't we get that in that position? That line on the takeaway. So we're rotating around the spine instead of flipping the spine back and forth. The other thing we'll notice is from the top, I'm going to draw the club lag line in here, and we're going to see that the club lag goes away right away. More importantly, it doesn't increase. So we can get him to increase his club lag so he can generate a little more speed.